Load up the family, pack up the snacks, dress for a day outdoors, and head out to Lake Michie for Family Lake Day. On Saturday, April 15th from 9 to 10 a.m., our Parks and Recreation team will give lessons in fishing to beginning anglers of all ages. The equipment and bait will be provided, but you're welcome to bring your own pole if you'd like. Then from 11 a.m. until noon, a class will be offered on the basics of kayaking. You'll learn basic water safety and strokes, and then you can stay after and paddle on your own in order to explore all that Lake Michie has to offer. Pre-registration is required for both classes, and youth under 16 must be accompanied by a registered adult. The cost for each class is $4 for residents and $9 for non-residents. More information can be found by selecting April 15th on the calendar at dprplaymore.org or by following them on their social media.